The Cheltenham School District is dealing with a sharp uptick in COVID-19 cases. There are 43 new cases this week among students and staff. 20 cases have been reported this week at Cheltenham High School, including 5 among the boys' basketball team. School has also postponed its annual winter ball until January.